When conventional production methods reach their limits, our experts use 3D printing to develop, manufacture, and realize special tooling solutions for our customers. We use the selective laser melting method on our in-house Renishaw printer. The machine is filled with a very fine moraging steel powder, where one single grain is 3 times smaller than a human hair. A cleaned and measured build plate is always the fixture for printing. Now the printing process starts with a thin layer of metal powder. A powerful ytterbium fiber laser is used to selectively melt the areas of each layer. This process is repeated with new layers until the part is finished. Layer heights between 0.03 and 0.07 millimeters are possible here. Excess powder is then brushed off and returned to the tank to be reused in the next print. The prints are cut from the build plate with a high precision bandsaw. PCD cutting inserts are soldered into the 3D printed pockets. The cutting inserts are now being sharpened with a laser in a DMG Mori LaserTech 20. 3D printed tools make up to 50% higher feed rates possible. We have achieved a reduced cycle time and thus lower cost due to the increased number of cutting edges. Through optimized cutting edges, we achieve a perfectly finished surface with significantly less burr formation. The additively manufactured milling ring enables vibration-free milling operations, resulting in longer tool lives.